For this next mandala stone, I decided to add some guidelines to it. I tend to do these on pieces where I'm not really sure what direction I'm going to go in, and I don't really have a design in mind, because I do love to create as I go. So having the guidelines is just like a safety net to kind of keep me on track to make sure everything stays nice and symmetrical. Once the piece is fully dry, I can then go in with a damp Q-tip and remove any lines that are still visible, and you would never know.